This Veterans Day, the Casey Iris Center held a benefit concert to help a local Marine Corps veteran. Pints with a Purpose was all about helping James Carter. Money from ticket sales will help pay for Carter's treatment for severe depression, PTSD, and anxiety. Tonight's concert was also a way to bring attention to the mental health issues that veterans face every day.
Each person has their own journey and their own struggles. I try to box it all up is a mistake, but this is just a show of how a great community like Kansas City comes together.
A GoFundMe for Carter has raised more than $7,000.